At least 40 Palestinians have been killed and dozens wounded after an Israeli airstrike on an area for displaced people in southern Gaza. Officials say the attack took place in Rafah's Tel al-Sultan neighborhood, setting the area ablaze. Thousands of people have taken shelter in the area following Israel's ground offensive into Rafah, which began 2 weeks ago.